That's a good trope. No sell the move, come back with one of your own, and then just collapse afterwards. A staple of Japanese wrestling. Playing time again. I find it really weird that there's two different art styles for Mari. Like, the comms Mari and this one look completely different. Oh. Flashing like they had the immortality thing on, but they weren't. No. This one does. Funny that the field doesn't affect them unless they're repairing. Yeah, this won't end badly. Not at all. This fight seems a little different from last time I did it. It was a fake justice all along. Okay, this is new. Okay, yeah, never mind. This did happen. I just didn't remember it. This is the part where I was playing in early access and it ended. There's ghosts. Does that mean there's haunted electronics? God, that is so weeb. And yeah, I hadn't seen this. Overseer. Wait, where's Zeta in the order? I think Zeta's above Peta. And we're in, like, the double digit of teraflops for computing power, so, yeah. Actually, I think it's better than Exo than Zoe. Let's just put it this way. It can run Crisis. Thanks, Mario, you distracted me. Jerk. Overseer's definitely moving. Oh, I can't hold on to this. It's kind of hard to tell with these. This is where the early access ended. On a really good cliffhanger. Yeah, the reverse direction mechanic. That was a little off. There's a really good cliffhanger that this ends on. Well, the early access did. Then from that point, I'll be running blind. But it's coming up short. Thank you. reverse buoyancy. So good.